set now, ready for dispatch. Page Babag, the open, raising peacemaker, John Squeak, out of the gate, one and bar, big curry, big curry duck, rushing up now the outside, Princess in TJ's gold. It's now Princess in TJ's gold, Tabo, Kenon, Oxalan, Gimara, Zalandan, followed by Wanderlust, one and bar, big curry duck, alongside Mana, Bono, big quick. Is Maxon Line another straight day travel? Prince Steen goes on ballot. Half a line followed now by Dick Corridor in second. TJ's Gold is in third and in fourth man. Rushing up Gimara Zaran Wanderlust joining in on the outside. As they pass the half mile, Gimara Zaran takes the lead. Followed by Prince Steen Wanderlust running in third. Down in fourth, TJ's Gold with the gap there. It is Dick Corridor on the outside now. Talbot cannot be quick then. Followed by Peacemaker. Kaluguran is second last while Mando Bono is running in a turbo speed as they pass the last 400. It is the Princess Team Gimaraz Allen moving up one. The last Nadi outside to take the lead. Princess Teen Wanderlust on the outside and Gimaraz Allen. Dick Corey Duck is lifting on it with a but still Wanderlust now in front. And finally Wanderlust second. TJ's Gold. Close Princess Teen Gimaraz Allen. Dick Corey Duck and Peacemaker.
Numero 8, Wanderlust, and official winner dito sa ating race number 6 na segundo.